Hi, kids. It's me, Moses. I'm back. This time I want to talk about the second commandment. Welcome to Memorizing with Moses. Are you ready? Commandment number two. You shall not take the name of the Lord your God in vain. Say it with me. You shall not take the name of the Lord your God in vain. What does that mean? Well, you know what? I'm not really Moses. It's me, Pastor Jeff. Hi, kids. What does that mean? In fact, what it means is we don't use God's name wrongly. In other words, we don't say God's name like a word, just throwing it around. But we love God, and so we don't want to do that. We don't say bad words. We don't say evil things against other people. In fact, we speak good words. Don't take the name of the Lord your God in vain is we use God's name in the right way. How do we do that? Do you know how? We do it by praying. That we come before God, dear God, help us. That's how you use God's name rightly. And you don't take the name of the Lord your God in vain. Remember, kids, be safe, be brave, walk in faith. Let's obey the second commandment right now by praying. Dear God, we thank you that you love us and we can come to you in prayer. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you. Have a great day.